Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we'll see personal space in Tableau server. So to do that, I'm going to my Tableau server that we have already created. So by now, we know what is home, where all of your recent work that you have done on will be listed here. And favorites, any dashboards that you have added so far will be listed under this favorites tab. Any recently worked workbook, all will be under this recently worked tab. And next here, you see below that we have something called as personal space here. So if I click on that, from here, we can create workbook directly from here. Okay. So click on this and click on create workbook. So directly you will be able to create workbook from server. So it will ask you to select the data source based on the different data sources that you have on your server or data sources that you have published to server. That will be listed here. So I'm connecting to my sample superstore. Select that and click on connect. So directly from your SAP Tableau server, you will be able to connect to your server and create charts here. So simply, as an example, I'm taking my order date and I'm taking my sales and dropping on. Same like we have options in Tableau desktop, the options are available here in Tableau server as well. So it's like a quick work if at all you want to do here and save it at the server level itself. You can create your work and save it here. Okay, so that's it from my side in this video. Hope you liked it. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye bye.